This week, meet Sasha, speedy and sweet. And Caesar, who likes dogs, cats, and people. Then there's crazy, playful kitties. All this week on Pick Your Next Pet at the ACAPL.
Say hello to 3-year-old Sasha. At 45 pounds, she is fully grown and pure muscle. Sasha walks excellent on a leash, will come when called, and her brindle coloring and gentle disposition are sure to win many, many hearts. If she interests you, please fill out an application today. This is 6-year-old Caesar. Caesar's very food motivated, so we'll be happy to obey some simple commands if you've got a treat to offer. Caesar also plays extremely well in larger playgroups with both small and big dogs. He has come to us with several wounds, so he's looking for a very sweet and quiet place to learn some better manners and have a loving forever home. If you think Caesar would fit with your family, please fill out an application today.
This is Diego. And Barley's in there. They are a bonded pair. They're brothers from a different litter. Barley is shy. He needs Diego to give him more confidence. He don't like being held a lot, but we're trying to get him used to being held. But he loves belly rubs, and they love to play. They're very, very playful. They're still very energetic. You're okay.
How old are they?
They are from a different litter. So Barley is the long-haired one. He's a year old. And then Diego is about 3 years old. This is Barley.
Okay.
He likes to be held more. He's more of the cuddler than Diego is. He's very playful. Come on. He's got a lot of energy. He's got really pretty eyes. Alright, this is Melvin. He is about 6 months old. He's a super, super big lover. He'd do really good in a home with kids. He's already purring like crazy. He's super gentle. He doesn't really scratch as much and paw. He's super socialized. So, like I said, he'd do really, really good in a home with some kiddos. He's so loving.
Oh,